Denise Darvall, thank you. A huge leap. 56 years ago, what happened? On December 3rd, 1967, Dr. Christiaan Barnard performed the first human heart transplant in Cape Town, South Africa. The recipient, Louis Washkansky, received a heart from a deceased donor, marking a groundbreaking moment in medical history and paving the way for organ transplantation. Don't forget to subscribe.